Hi vloggers, my name is Ricky Beagle. I'm from Cincinnati, Ohio. I'm 20 years old. This is my first year with the Carolina Crown Color Guard, and I have the vlog this week. So right now we're on our lunch break, and so what we do on our lunch breaks is we usually eat and we come back, and that's Amari. You've met him previously in like the first vlog, I think. But we come back and we spin and we take things that we're inconsistent with so we can get better with our show. So that's what I'm gonna do now. So today's a show day, and right now we're coming back for lunch and preparing to do a little bit of sectional before ensemble. So I will get back to you guys maybe before ensemble, if not before the show. So right now we're gonna do individual runs of different sections for our ballad. So up first is the rifles. That's Shannon. So here we go. It wasn't recording.
Yeah.
Hi vloggers, we just ended ensemble and we are on what we call EPL, which stands for eat, pack, and lit. So we have about an hour and a half to eat dinner, get ready for the show, pack up the buses, and load them up. So that's what I get to do for this next hour. This is Paul. Hi Paul.
Hi.
He also vlogs. I think we've met him previously, but this is Carolina Crown, all eating delicious dinner. Tater tot casserole, Caitlin Carter. And ice cream. This is Roxanne and Roxanne's boyfriend. Carmen, do you want to say anything to the vlog?
Hi.
This is Shikara. He's from Japan.
Hi.
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 Who else do we have? This is Taylor Glover. She's already been on the vlog once. And David. This is Jordan.
Hi.
We've just met Carmen.
I want to say that this ice cream sandwich is everything and more.
Everything and more. This is Catherine.
Hi.
Aubrey Lee.
Hello.
This is Devin. That's someone, and that's Connor.
Hi.
Hi, bloggers. We just ended our show. It was a pretty good show for the Color Guard.
Yes, it was a very good show.
This is, oh my gosh, cover Steven's butt. This is the bus. We'll get a better glimpse of it later.
Well, she's messy right
it's
now.
It's kind of messy.
Very messy.
Oh my god.
But the first thing we're going to do is change out of our uniforms, and then I'll get back to you guys.
Good morning, vloggers. It's Tuesday morning. It's 11 o'clock. We got to sleep in today. It's a laundry day. We're going to have a 4.5 hour block, and then we get to EPL, and then we're going to go do our laundry for the rest of the evening, so that'll be fun. Right now, I'm going to get ready and get some breakfast, and I'll catch you guys later. First, here's a view of our housing site right now. If you guys ever wondered how we do it, we sleep on gym floors. Say hi. That's Jared and Donovan. And Aaron looking ever so gorgeous on her phone. So yeah, I'm gonna go get some breakfast and start the day.
So, I don't know if you can tell or not, but it is a torrential downpour right now in Berea, Kentucky at noon. And so I'm not too sure what we're gonna do. Taylor, what's it doing right now?
It is raining.
How hard?
Really hard.
Really hard? Is this Vanessa? Or are you Vanessa?
I'm Vanessa, actually. It's my Color Guard alias.
Where'd you do Color Guard at?
Irondale Winter Guard in 2015.
And where's Irondale?
It's up in the north.
It's in Minnesota.
Yeah, oh yeah.
Minnesota.
Is this for the vlog?
Yeah.
Hi, vlog.
Hi. Taylor. You've met Taylor, I'm sure, in like every week, probably.
Oh, yeah. I was the guy in casts.
And he's in no cast no more.
Yay!
He's in.
You guys rock.
It's raining, and we don't know what we're going to do. So I'll get back to you on the update of what we're doing. This is Katie. She's one of our leaderships.
Guess what? We're in my home state.
And it's raining. Yeah. We picked a good state to be from. It's rained every time that we're in the state so far.
It's only twice, by the way. It's
only twice, but we'll take it.
It's raining.
So, we left off, it was raining. Right now we are stretching as a whole core, which rarely happens, so it's pretty fun.
Thank you.
It is a laundry day.
It's literally going to take... I'll buy you something.
What are we doing? What are we doing
we
here?
We are having a laundry block.
And?
And there's a lot of food nearby.
Someone told me it was going to be in the middle of nowhere.
Real people food. We're so grateful. Ross, what are we doing?
We're at laundry right now.
I mean, if you don't know what I mean.
I'm currently looking at Amazon Prime deals.
Deals of the day?
The deals of the day.
That's my favorite thing to do. This is Carmen. Look how pretty she is.
No!
Oh my gosh. Rihanna, do you want to say hi to the vlog? For Facebook?
Yeah.
Yeah. This is one of our Team Japan members. I don't know what to do. Another one. Shikara.
Hola.
Hola. He's from Japan.
Me llamo Shikara.
He said, me llamo Chikara.
Mine's over here.
Look at all this laundry. What are we doing, Marilee?
We're at a laundry block.
Laundry block. Everyone is waiting for washers. We're waiting for their clothes to be done, including... What are we doing, Amari?
We're on a laundry day.
Laundry day?
All of my stuff smells really bad.
Time to clean it.
Time to clean it.
It is pretty stinky. We are at Walmart. It is our second Walmart run here at Carolina Crown, and it's kind of a rush to get everything you need because we don't have a lot of time, so it's always pretty crazy. It's always a funny thing when the whole core floods into a Walmart at a random hour of the night. All the store attendants don't really expect it, and neither do the locals around, so it's pretty funny. Hi vloggers, we just finished, if you can hear me, it's pretty windy. We just finished a visual block for a whole 3 hours with the one line, and we were super productive. We worked on about every song. We're on our dinner break now. We're headed to the cook truck to see what's for dinner, so here we go. This is a lovely field of West Carolina University with the lovely Donovan living her dream on the field with the Carolina Crown color guard.
You like my water jug?
Look at this water jug. It is the perfect bronzing palette for white girls everywhere.
Yeah.
Look at this big stadium we get to practice at. It's pretty nice. We haven't been on a field with turf or a nice stadium in a while, so the staff can get up in the box and get a good view of our formations and pass-throughs and whatnot, so we've been working out a lot of that stuff. After dinner, we have a pretty lengthy ensemble, about 4 hours. So we're probably gonna spend about an hour on each tune, cleaning it up, getting ready for Saturday. Again, we're going to the cook truck. It's chow time here at the Carolina Crown food truck. Today, hold on, I have to set my water jug down. Today for dinner, it looks like we are having, what is it?
Ew!
Nachos, taco nachos.
Ew! Huh? Oh, sorry. I was screaming at Elijah.
Why? No. We have to wait in line to get delicious food.
It's Tanacho Day.
Huh? I love Tanachos. How's your dinner, Kimberly?
It's really good.
What'd you have for dinner, Kimberly?
Nachos and a really big piece of cake.
How's your dinner, Catherine?
It is everything I could have hoped for and more.
Because you literally have everything on those nachos and more.
It's fantastic.
Are you judging her?
I'm not judging. I'm a plain Jane. I just get meat, cheese, and sour cream, and I just recently started liking sour cream. Nom nom nom.
That's so interesting.
So glad you shared that with everybody.
Aren't we so exciting? Carter, what are we about to do?
Three-person run.
So here at our color guard, we do three-person run about every other day or days that we don't have shows. Sometimes when we have shows, who knows? So what they do is they pick a person from each line. So from our flag line, rifle, or saber line. And so we have a representative from each line to do a run through in front of the whole color guard. So today we have Jared Sipple, Rachel Carfagna, and Emily Bradley. So we're walking over there now to start our three-person run, and it should be a good one. So they just finished their run, and now we take this time to kind of do some critiquing as a whole color guard, because when we're on the field and we're cleaning our work, we just have the staff in front of us giving us checkpoints and giving us corrections. So it's nice to do these runs for our friends and then hear the feedback that we all have, because not all five staff members can see what you're messing up on or how you can do something better, but when you're in front of the other 40 cast members of the color guard, we can pick up on some stuff and let them know some things and give them kind of our input and feedback on how they can do it. So we'll take this time now to evaluate their performance and let them know. Okay, Vloggers, we just finished a very, very long ensemble. We spent about 2.5 hours on Journey, which is our second tune, but it's really good because we needed to be consistent at it, and it really helped. I can feel that I'm stronger and the rest of the color guard is stronger. Yes, so we are about to set up for a very, very moist run, and here it goes. I'm gonna try to set it up in our stagecoach so you can see kind of a behind the scenes look of what goes on. This is something very fun. So do you see how they're resetting our stagecoach right now? Every time they reset it to do a run, our pit likes to play this lovely tune for us. Dun-dun-dun-dun. Wow! This is for the vlog. We love the mellow phones. So I'm gonna try to find somewhere that's not too crazy so you can see what goes on behind the scenes, behind all the stage coach. I guess that's Ryan. He did it like 2 weeks ago.
Right, so we just ended probably one of the best rehearsal days we've had all summer. It was very productive. Everyone had a great attitude all day, and we kind of got beat up today. But it's all for the good. So right now we just ended ensemble. We're gonna go, sorry, my nose itched. We're gonna get a snack. I'm currently very, very wet. I'm dripping from my shorts.
Yeah, the bar.
We're gonna get a snack.
You have guest starred so much on this vlog this week.
I know.
Oh my god, is that Philip Ho?
Look at the dog!
He was in the Pride of Cincinnati.
Oh my god.
Throw your opening toss. So was Heather Graham.
Oh, I might not know myself.
Yes! It's slippery. She guest stars again. This is Sally.
And I guess they're
again. When they EPL tomorrow, we're not going to be able
to. Oh, I'm sorry.
Oh, did you lose odds? You better wash your hand. It's super wet now.
It is.
How was your run, Rudy?
My run was great. It was wet at first, and then I got used to it. And other than that, it was great. How was your run, Dante?
Fantabulous.
Fantabulous, Dolly.
She wore it out.
She wore it out, and we are worn out. It was a long day.
Oh, yeah.
We're going to go stretch.
Oh, yeah.
We're going to go take some ibuprofen.
Oh, yeah.
Drink some water.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Oh. And then we'll see what tomorrow has in store for us. So today was twin hype day. Everyone, we had to dress with a twin and match, but we have to wear these shirts right now for the run through, so you can't see. Oh, they're a twin outfit right there. Twinning. You can totally tell that they are biological twins.
Wait, can you take our
picture? Aww. Wait, I want to be on.
We can't see any shorts.
Oh.
Five.
You can't see their shorts. They got Freakum dresses on.
Five and six.
Five,
six, seven, eight, one. How do I take this? One.
Tap anywhere on the screen.
I tapped like 17.
Okay, as I was talking.
Okay. So we are here in this big convention center. There's everyone over there. All of the campers. And we're all here. Excuse me, Reggie. So bring y'all good times and y'all bad there too. I always do stupid. Okay,
who? Steven.
Who? Steven. What are we doing, Katie?
We're gonna watch the jump corps perform!
This is such a good angle. We get to watch the Carolina Crown. This is a great angle.
Thank you. I'm sure it's very flattering. Thank you. Thank you.
The one time we're not performing.
Huh?
I got Skittles.
Not me.
It's Friday. We woke up today in Independence, Kentucky, which is actually where I grew up. So it's really fun to be here at this high school that I knew as a kid, Simon Kenton High School. Tomorrow we have a show in Alexandria, Kentucky at Campbell County High School, which is actually where I graduated from. So it's very exciting to be here in my home state and 5 minutes away from home. He's excited because we're close to coffee.
I love coffee.
It's Friday, which means we do flower crown Fridays. Flower crowns? Yes, flower crown. Who else has some? Aw. Flower Crown Friday. Ah, we're matching. Love it. Flower Crown. Flower Crown.
So there's four showers.
No Flower Crown. Flower Crown.
Hey.
Any more flower crowns?
I don't have a flower crown. Sorry. I'm terrible.
Sorry.
No flower crown. So today marks the end of my vlog for the week. I hope you enjoyed it. Yeah, so right now we're getting ready to do our first tour champion show. And we see some big competitors tonight. So it should be really exciting to see how that lines up.